What happens and where? say my deeds. Well, family, allow me to hear an additional word on me. I'm working the 59th assisted by day, coming up on September 28th, 2019, in Palo Alto Island. That was also today. Also, I said we have a moon service coming up this Thursday, 10 p.m. Today there will be a presentation of the last year of finance. It will be read by the treasurer of the church to the whole congregation towards the end of the service. Also, the last Friday of this month happens to be on the 29th. It's going to be the first night vigil for the men's of this church. The last Friday of March, that is 29, March 29. Every man should come back here at 9 a.m. for the service through Saturday morning. That is the first one for this year. Please, all men should take notes. I'll place it, I mean, I'm going to put it on the WhatsApp line for everybody, you know, the platform for everybody to know. Also, this year's.
Excuse me, sir. Can you please enlighten the church about the basic use of the WhatsApp? Not for any other promotion. Please emphasize on that.
Yeah, I think. We have said a lot about that before, but now that place, I mean, that platform, not everybody can just post anything they want on it again. So I'm in control of that because it has brought a lot of controversies and arguments and other stuff. And I don't want to be having a encounter with members and posting this, posting that. So in order to avoid that, it has been minimized. It's certain, the administration aspect of it is being done by me. So there's any information that is going to be useful for the church. That is the only thing I will say on that platform. Because we're given the opportunity and people have, you know, they misused the opportunity. You know, so we're posting the election going on in Nigeria and stuff like that. And it's